How you doing, guys? Welcome to this DVD Blu-ray unboxing. I'm going to have a couple more coming out over the few days or just right after this. So I recently got some extra money and actually was able to get some DVDs or movies recently. So it should be good. Anyway, the first thing I want to review, obviously, is this. It's the Ultimate Collector's Edition of A Christmas Story. I have yet to get this on DVD, so I was happy to get it. So let's see right here. You can see this is the box right down here. It is a tin Warner Home Video. This thing comes off. This isn't embossed or anything, but it actually has a Ralphie there on the bottom. 25th anniversary collector's edition. Includes a 48-page recipe book, apron, and fun cookie cutters. So that's interesting. On the side, you got more of that stuff down there. This end up, it's fragile with the lamp. And the same thing on this side. And the back, obviously, is right here. You can see right here, Glad Tidings, 25th Anniversary, Ultimate Collector's Edition. You can see everything that that it comes with. And it is DVD Region 1. It's a DVD, not a Blu-ray. So let's get right to opening it. There we go. Heavy duty plastic this time. The sticker comes off with it. And this thing stuck on this little sticker stuff. Slide this off to get this sticky stuff off. Boing. Get that off. It's plastic or cardboard rather. So you know you really don't need that. You just need the tin. So it's Oh, well, that's why. Because they do another, there's another sticker here. And on the other side. It's alright. Anyway. First thing out is the Christmas Story apron. I'll open that for you. Next thing is the cookie cutters. You can see obviously Ralphie with the bunny suit. You got the turkey, star, and the house. But my favorite is the leg lamp. It's pretty awesome. You don't need this anymore. It just kind of keeps everything stable. Here's the recipe book. That's pretty funny. It's very, very cool. You know, with some stories from the movie and the recipes in here that are based on the stuff in the movie, I think this is a pretty cool little read there. And finally, oh cool, what is that? And finally, the two-disc special edition of it itself. Warner Brothers has this out. Just telling you, you can get some $20 off, or you know, maybe this is a little offer. But anyway, here's the actual movie itself with a nice little slip cover there. Little holographic, it's not embossed at all, but classic Christmas Story stuff. Here's the side. Looks like a deranged Easter bunny. And the back there. Again, it is region 1. It is a DVD, not a Blu-ray. Two discs, doesn't come with anything in there. Here's the first disc. And the bonus disc. And this DVD is the exact same as the slipcover, so I don't have to show you too much anything. So there you go, that is the Ultimate Collector's Edition of Christmas Story. Comes in this awesome tin. So we got the movie. The cookie cutters, you got the apron, you know, it's a standard apron. And then you got the awesome 48-page recipe book with recipes inspired by the movie. It's very, very cool. Put that in there. And it fits nicely in there, the top on. And you got yourself a nice collector's tin for a great, great movie. Again, if you're watching this just because this is an unboxing, I do a Disney news reviews every week where I review Disney movies, so or Disney, not, well, not Disney movies, but stuff from the Disney parks. So if you're into Disney, check out you know, my other channel right there. And then it's also the link's also in the description box. So hope you guys enjoyed this DVD review, and I'll see you guys next time.